Hello everyone. So friends, in this lecture we will discuss how to print elements of an array in Java. So here most of you know how to print elements of an array in Java. The only reason we are discussing this algorithm here is because in our upcoming lectures this algorithm will be mostly used. So let's see the demonstration of algorithm by an animation. So friends, here you can see that we have this public method by name printArray, which takes in an array, and to this array will iterate its element one by one using the for loop and will print its content on the console. So let's see the demonstration of this algorithm. So let's suppose we call the printArray method by passing in an array. So let's say we pass this array having 5 elements as 5, 1, 9, 2 and 10. Moving ahead, so in the first step what we do is we take out the length of an array and store it in an integer variable n. So here if you see, as the array holds 5 elements, so when we will do array.length, the value 5 will be stored in n. So it would look something like this. The value of n is 5. Moving ahead, now friends, in order to print each and every element of an array, we need to iterate this array from the first index to the last index. And as we know that the index of array starts from 0, so the value of I will be 0 because this is our starting point, and we'll iterate in a for loop till I is less than n. So here if you see, I will start from 0 and it should go to 4. So we want this loop to go from i0 to i4. So therefore we have provided this condition that I should be less than n. It means for the last index, 4 should be less than 5. Because when I will be equal to 5, then we know that I has crossed the boundaries of this array. Therefore we'll get an exception. So we'll iterate till I is less than n. So here, we'll start with I equal to 0. So if we see in this array, then I is pointing to the 0th index. Moving ahead, now in order to print the elements on the console, we are doing system.out.print, and in order to access the value at this particular index, we do array, then we provide this square brackets, and inside that we provide the index for which we want the value. So on the console it will print 5 because I is pointing to the 0th index, and array of 0 will give value as 5. Moving ahead, now we will increment I by 1, so I becomes 1, and now I will point to the index 1. And here we'll check that whether 1 is less than 5 or not. So this boolean condition comes out to be true. So the for loop executes. And then we'll simply print the value at first index, which is 1. So it would look something like this. Moving ahead, we'll now increment the value of I by 1. So I will become 2. And it will point to the second index. We'll simply print the value at the second index, which is 9. So it would look something like this. Moving ahead, we'll again increment the value of I by 1. So I will become 3. And it will point to the third index. We'll print the value at the third index, which is 2. So it would look something like this. Moving ahead, we'll again increment the value of I by 1. So I becomes 4. And it will point to the fourth index now. And we know that 4 is less than 5. Therefore, the condition in for loop comes out to be true. And then we'll print the value as index 4, which is 10. So it would look something like this. Now we'll increment I by 1. So I will become 5. So friends, here we can see that phi is not less than 5. Therefore, the condition in for loop comes out to be false. And as we have iterated each and every element and printed it on the console, we'll simply exit this for loop. And at the last step, we'll simply do a print line. So which will bring the cursor to print stuffs on the console to the next line. So friends, this was a demonstration that how we can print the elements of an array in Java. So here we iterated each and every element using for loop from the start index to end index, and we printed the contents of array on the console. So now let's go to Eclipse and see the demonstration of this code. I hope you like this video. Thanks, have a nice day.